Once upon a time, there was a little mongoose. One half of its body was of beautiful golden color, but the other half was plain brown. This little mongoose went wandering in different parts of the country. And wherever it went, it rolled on the ground and then looked at its body to see if the brown half had become golden. But nothing happened to the other half. It was very sad about it. One day, the mongoose reached the kingdom of the great Pandavas of Mahabharata. They were giving away food and gifts to the people of the city. The little mongoose stood behind an old man and watched the happenings. How kind and unselfish the Pandava brothers are. They make great sacrifice they have made to help these poor people.
Is it so? Is this a great sacrifice? Have they given away their own food? If it is true, then if I roll on the ground here, the other half of my body should become golden in color.
What do you say? The mongoose rolled on the ground, but the color continued to remain brown.
Sacrifice means to give away a thing to help others, in spite of its need for one.
This is also the same.
No, I was living in a small village far from here, and in that village there lived a poor Brahmin by name Haridas with his wife, a son and daughter-in-law.
One day, there was a great famine and the whole village suffered without food. Many people died of starvation. The family of Haridas had to go without food for days. One day, Haridas received a small quantity of flour from his friend. His wife made four rotis out of it, and all four of them sat down to eat. What happened then?
At that time, a beggar came to the house. Since one roti will not be sufficient for the person, they gave all the four rotis and the beggar ate everything. But the entire Haridas's family died the next day out of hunger.
Oh my God!
I was watching all these. I saw little flowers strewn little on the ground and immediately half of my body became golden in color. From that day, I wanted the other half also to become golden, but it remains the same.
It is indeed a great sacrifice. You have taught me what sacrifice is. The little mongoose left for another city in search of kind and selfless people.